I think the regulatory environment is going to evolve for sure. We'll see what happens to ICANN. ICANN has only recently separated itself from the contract with the United States Department of Commerce. There is a very interesting process going on at the moment there. We'll see how that evolves, whether it'll possibly merge with other internet governance fora. We shall see.